I have few questions. I'll answer these questions. Swamiji, we are exactly 1 month away from April Inner Awakening. Can you say a few words about uniqueness of April Inner Awakening? This Inner Awakening, I'm going to add 3 unique things. Technique for past life regression, techniques for predicting your death, techniques for changing the death, techniques for facing the death and using it as a door to enlightenment. And techniques for levitation. It is going to be a very strong special process and techniques for levitation. One question, I think these are from different centers from around the world. Difference between doing IA and multiple 2-day programs. What is the difference? Won't my mitochondria level increase by doing multiple 2-day programs? See, multiple 2-day programs may increase the mitochondria to certain level, some maybe 100%, 200%. But the inner awakening is going to increase your mitochondria cell energy not only to more than 1000%, it is going to work on awakening the deeper strands of DNA. See, today if you work on some idea, some technique, and give a great break for 1 week, and again start today, next second time when you start, you have to start from zero. It's a practically from beginning. That is the reason I am telling you, if it is continuous 21 days, the process will be strong, solid and permanent in you. So the continuous 21 days is required, not just mitochondria energy level, to awaken the deeper strands of DNA also. That's the reason I recommend 21 day program than multiple 2-day programs. Multiple 2-day programs are more for introduction and give you the first experience. But the 21 days make you stable in that experience. Somebody is asking, I have done LEP, Living Enlightenment process for 48 days. Why should I do 21 day IA program? Again, that LEP is more like a initial introduction. Whatever I created, I just expressed. In the 21 day, everything is specially studied, analyzed, organized for the direct experience and permanent experience. That is the reason, 21 day inner awakening. I am watching morning Patanjali Yoga Sutras and evening Brahma Sutras regularly. I am experiencing levitation and really enjoying the experience. I feel fulfilled and satisfied. What will I get by attending the inner awakening? Fulfilled and satisfied is the first step for the spiritual growth. In inner awakening, you will enter into the deeper mystical dimensions of ultimate enlightenment. You see, the initial level of feeling fulfilled and satisfied is great when you get certain experiences. But the mystical dimensions opening and flowering, the ultimate inner awakening happening, will really happen in 21 days, continuously working in one ambience with particular technology directly with the master. So it will be completely different. Patanjali Yoga Sutras and Brahma Sutras are like going to resort morning and evening, having cup of coffee and coming back to the house and work. But 21 day inner awakening is more like a complete vacation. So you cannot compare that. It will completely rejuvenate you, renovate you, reinvent you for you. What experience will I get after doing inner awakening? Oh, it can only be experienced. What will I say? You should see the experience of the people who attended the program. That will give you more understanding. This time I work to make you experience the mitochondria cell energy awakening and the deeper strands of DNA awakening. Above all, a complete, intense inner fulfillment and inner awakening for spiritual enlightenment.
Putting all my trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do. Spend a little time with you, nothing will compare. I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion. Your love is endless like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda. My life's become a meditation. Ever since we had a deep